This is Jonathan Blow. He is the architect and mind behind one of the most refreshing puzzle games in recent history. Following his success with Braid, a time-bending 2D platforming puzzle game, John had the ability and resources to begin his dream work. This was, of course, The Witness, a first-person puzzler set on a mysterious island. The Witness is no ordinary game, although the base concept is beyond simple, solving line puzzles. Seriously, that's the whole game, these little line puzzles. Now for many people, this is where they lose interest and go do anything more exciting. I mean, how much fun can solving all these puzzles be? I'll tell you, goddamn riveting. Even standalone, the line puzzles are logical and interesting. Most of the time, the answer to a puzzle is incredibly simple. You just can't see it. However, the real magic comes when the player is stuck on a problem. The player is forced to look away from the panels, forced to look deeper into their surroundings, which just so happens to be a meticulously designed and artfully crafted island. This is where The Witness achieves its goal, changing your perspective to solve a problem. Now, some games can claim to have perspective mechanics, however, The Witness is incredibly unique in the way it leads you to these realizations. You're told nothing at all, dropped into an open world, and are expected to find your own way. In an age where games love to hold your hand, John knows exactly how to respect our intelligence. A fantastic example would be the cherry tree sequence. Immediately following the beginning area, you find yourself drawn to the fluorescent pink popping from the green landscape. A panel sits idly, waiting for your interaction. The pattern seems to be tree-shaped, so you gaze at the cherry tree standing across from you. A single apple sits on a branch, almost screaming for your attention. You connect the dots and move to the next one. This panel doesn't have a tree in direct view, so you begin to explore briefly before finding another apple. You quickly complete this panel with ease, as you've done before. Now we come to the third tree, which is again directly in view from the panel. However, this time the branches are misaligned, and if you don't walk around it, you'll miss that it was deceiving you all along. The fourth panel is set up specifically to test your perception skills. With what you've learned so far, every detail matters. So when observing the tree in the panel, you find that the missing branch isn't properly aligned. The panel is actually flipped, and you have to walk behind the tree to see the apple's real location. Lastly, the fifth panel tests all of your knowledge and gives you no apple. Seemingly, this would be impossible. However, after examining closely, the tree shouldn't be missing one of the three missing branches. Sure enough, after completing the puzzle, we can find a picked and sliced apple in the open door. Within one sequence, John gives you perspective in droves, while also giving you a mystery to think about. Who took the apple? And there is so much to find within The Witness. Once you get that first aha moment, you get lost in the best way possible. John calls this the epiphany moment. That is the magic that John has bestowed upon those who had the resolve to play his game. It isn't the difficulty in the solve. It's about what you learned and how you learned it to overcome an obstacle. The Witness doesn't challenge your skills. It challenges your ability to manipulate and experience new perspectives. I mean, hell, the title describes the whole game in two words. No overarching storyline, no BS plot devices, no crazy action. Just you, an island, and some puzzles. In a way, the entire game is allegorical. It's less about what the game is, and more about what you are, and what the game is trying to help you become. It's less finding patterns in things, and more about challenging your preconceived notions of the things around you. In today's world of ever-increasing contrast, Blow bestows upon us an invaluable skill, for it's only when you change your perspective that everything becomes clear.